This new AI image model shakes the entire photography industry. It's not Midjourney, Leonardo, or DALL-E. This is Flux AI. Look at these AI-generated images. Do you think they are real? Absolutely not. They are entirely created by AI. In this video, we'll not only show you how to generate these images, but we'll also guide you on how to convert them into funny videos. Are you ready? Let's go. Step 1. Create images using Flux AI. To do this, click the link in the description to visit the official Flux One AI website. Scroll down and click Generate with Flux One now, then sign up using your Google account. There are two ways to create images. Number 1, using an example image as a reference. Number 2, using text to image. In this video, we'll go with text to image. Choose your image model. I'm going with Flux's default model, Flux Schnell. Now, use my prompt description to generate ultra-realistic images. Copy and paste the prompt in the prompt section. Provide a negative prompt to help eliminate unwanted elements. Choose the number of images you want and set the aspect ratio. Leave the advanced settings as they are, and then click Generate Images. This will give you perfect, realistic images. Next, choose Open in Editor to view and download the images. Once you're satisfied with your images, click Download Image. Now, let's move to step 2, convert images into funny videos. To do this, go to Krea AI and scroll down to choose Generate Videos, then sign up with your email or Google account. Once you're signed in, delete the existing images. Move the mouse cursor, and you'll see the keyframe option. Click on it and import the images you generated from Flux AI and using my description prompt. After that, copy and paste my prompt into the prompt section. Repeat the exact process for the second keyframe, but use a different image for better results. Once you're done, make sure the video is in the Film Mode category and click Generate Videos. After the process is completed, click the Play button to view the video. Once you're satisfied, click Download. If you'd like to see more videos like this, don't forget to click the subscribe button and the bell icon to get notifications.